It's Inbox Fresh time. A few weeks ago, we played you MO's For A Minute, brand new material from the only girl group that you actually need to know about. Absolutely love that record, co-produced by Bless Beats and Lodestar. Since then, the record has caught fire. It's been added to the BBC Radio 1 Extra Daytime playlist. Lots and lots of other radio stations are playing it. Lots and lots of people are loving it. So it's only right that they go back in on the record and they add an extra verse. Tonight, we play you that verse. We play you that version. Extra added screw fizzer on it. But before I play you the record, caught up with the screw fizzer on the phone earlier today. Whoop, 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 whoop. Shut up. Whoop, 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 whoop. Screwfizzer, how you doing, man?
I'm good, man. How are you, Jam?
I'm very good. I'm very, very good. All the better for speaking to you, good man.
Thanks, man. Good to hear.
Well, the reason why we've got you on the phone tonight is because you've jumped on this MO track For A Minute. Mm-hmm. And the record, it was big already. I mean, we had the first play of the original version. It's been bubbling under for us. It's finally made it onto the daytime playlist at One Extra. But then they go and send us this extra version with an extra verse from you. Why did you jump on this track, man?
I personally proper love the track, man. I feel like it's a big tune, man. I like the way it's written. Like, I like Emma as a group as well. I like what they're doing, and they contacted me, and I thought, yeah, this is only right. And the beat was sick as well. Like, big up Lodestar and Bless Beats.
Yeah, definitely.
The production, they produce. It's really good, man. It's really, really good, man.
Let's play it. It's tonight's Inbox Fresh. MO For A Minute with now extra added screw fizzer.
Whoop, whoop, whoop.
Inbox.
Added screw fizzer For A Minute. Right, still to come the